it's easy to get to. But you go Cape of Good Hope first, then Cape Point, yeah?
Yes. You can start by Cape of Good Hope.
Yeah.
Cape of Good Hope is that side.
Okay, brother.
So once you get here,
yeah,
then you turn your left inside. Then if you finish there, you must come back.
Ah, okay.
Then to go to Cape Point.
Perfect. Thank you, my friend.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Oh.
Take care, my man.
Thank you so
Thank
much.
Thank you. Take care. Have a good day.
What are we gonna do before we go up? Fill that belly. Everyone's got empty bellies. Let's fill those up.
Are you hungry? So we are at Cape Point. We'll eat and then we're gonna train up and then train down because I'm too lazy to walk.
Yeah, we're not hiking. You can actually hike to the Cape of Good Hope from here as well. Hour and a half.
And a
No one's doing that. So should we get something to eat?
Yeah.
Have
you? Are you hungry?
Yeah. Cool, let's eat and then we'll head up.
Thank you so much, Finn. You're always very considerate. They put too much cheese.
Yeah, and that's why I keep stretching like that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah.
Finally got fed.
Because I love the
Forget
cheese.
Forget how many pizza for these lot.
They overdid the cheese.
This one's like gum.
It's like gum.
Oh, happy to track some fries.
Mm. Quick pit stop. Mm-hmm. But it's actually nice, isn't it?
Mm.
It's nice.
David, why is he with the food?
You're paying for the view.
Yeah.
Okay, everyone. Pit stop is almost over. Mummy's on her third ice cream. What are you doing? You're taking care of the kids' ice creams, are you?
They're all melting because it's so hot and they end up wearing the ice creams.
That's it. Should we go on the train up to Cape Point now, guys? Because we haven't done any sightseeing and we need to get on with this. So we're going to... They'll be all right up there. He's well hung. Look at him, he's high on sugar. You're all refueled, let's go. Let's see if we can get some tickets on this train.
It's iron sugar.
We've got our train tickets to the Cape of Good Hope. Oh no, not the Cape of Good Hope, Cape Point. Let's go.
Let's go, train's here, guys. Insect your ticket.
We made it. No? All right. We didn't make it. Oh, we did make it. Go on, Javi. Thank you, sir. VIPs coming through. VIPs. We are on the train.
Made it.
We made it on the train. Steps. It's not 10 for everybody. Where are you going, sweet pea?
High on sugar, isn't it, baby?
Come with me.
Come with you.
Come with
me. I want you to take me to that beach over there.
Don't you wish you were here? Don't you wish you had joined us? This is like the Great Wall of China. Look at the steps. Not that I've ever been. I'm guessing it's similar.
I don't think so.
Anyway, let's keep going up. Trek it. We should write something there as well. Yeah, but we could write YouTube people's over here. Hey, Ben. What do you reckon, YouTube people's?
YouTube people's.
Made it to Cape Point.
There's people on that beach. How do you get there?
That's what I'm saying. They're going down the steps, aren't they? This is what I keep telling you, the steps there.
Oh, that's a bit of like a trip right there, isn't it?
Yep.
Can we go, mommy? So guys, if you want to walk here, this is how long, how many miles you have to cover.
Yep. Sydney, New York, Berlin, London. It's all written there if you decide to trek it.
12,541 miles. Kilometers.
So we're on this, was it most southern point of Africa, right?
Let's go see where it ends. So if you are in the continent, you know
how to do it, you want to follow. So, babe. It's a busy day on the pier, eh?
Yeah, it's very busy. It's very busy, actually.
We got a lot of sailors out today.
Yeah.
There's a lot of sailors out. Hey, Finn. So, this is the most southern point in Africa, right?
Yeah.
It's the end of the world, hey? I can see stuff that's more southern than us. It does look like it, doesn't it?
Like over there. Well, when you're drawing a map, that's how
it is. I know. This is the point, isn't it? That's actually part of the mainland, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Take a picture of the background. Let's do
one picture. Yeah, we can
take a picture. Okay, then I'm going to let you go. Hey, look at that orange. Look at that little person. That little black thing
Cape Point, it was nice while it lasted. We're going to Cape of Good Hope now. Let's
perfect.
Baby girl,
we're here to take a picture with a goddamn sign.
We're here to take a picture with a goddamn sign that says the Cape of Good Hope, and we gotta find out why we're actually here.
So I gotta take a picture with that sign over there, and there's a queue.
Ding! There's a queue for the sign. Yeah. I think half the people here don't know why they're here. It looks really pretty though. Look, you can trek up that hill.
No, thanks.
I think a lot of people don't know why they're here.
Yeah, they're here.
All I know is there's a sign that says the Cape of Good Hope. And if it's not the most southerly point of Africa, then I want to know why it's got significance.
That is, it says so. It's
the most, oh, it is?
Yeah.
Oh, so this is the most southern.
So we made it.
Yeah, so we actually made it. We didn't make it before, we made it now.
Okay, so.
Right, this man's proposing.
Maybe, let's be careful because those rocks are not very forgiving. You're cold.
It's going to be hard to get a picture, you know. Here it is, there's a sign.
Okay, do you want to do the Cape of Good Hope
first? Cape of Good Hope.
Cape of Good Hope!
This sun is in my eyes and I cannot see you guys.
<We're being blinded.
laughs> I really cannot see at all. So guys, that's the end of the vlog. I hope you enjoy Cape of Good Hope and Cape Point. Bye! Bye!